failed at approximately 200 pounds. Looks like it's gonna happen. Whoa! In the end, I still prefer this type of bag slightly because the rounded padded handles are so comfortable and the layout of the bag has a very regular squared shape.